guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to talk about using your previous customers and downline team members who have deactivated as consultants to bring some new energy into your business. So a lot of times when we're looking for ways to expand our posh business, we think of just going out into our cold market and meeting new people. But the truth is we have a ton of people still within our warm market who can lead us to new customers, hostesses, and consultants if we just reach out to them. So a lot of times when people join our team, they join our team because they love the products. They love using Posh, they want to pamper themselves, they want to be part of our team. But the business doesn't always fit into everyone's lives. It really can, and for the most part, people find a way to make it work, but there's some people who are just too busy. They want to be pampered as a customer, and they enjoy that much more than being a consultant. Here's what happens though. People join our team, they are excited, they love the products, but then they fall off of purchasing consistently and they are deactivated. When they're deactivated, we still have the mindset of them as a consultant. We never really switch that back to treating them like a VIP customer. So these people who were consultants and then have deactivated and are now just kind of like in limbo, they're not our customer anymore and they're not on our team anymore. But there's no reason that they shouldn't be our customer anymore. That is something that we have to change as consultants in our mindset. So something I am doing to bring some new energy and life into my business is going through and contacting all of my friends, family members, customers who were once on my team and have deactivated. A lot of times when people deactivate from Posh, it's simply because they just can't fit it into their lifestyle being a consultant. It doesn't mean that they don't love Posh. It doesn't mean that they don't love the products. So we have a huge opportunity by getting back in touch with those people and offering them new samples and a new catalog so that they can see what Posh is about. Try the products that they are already in love with and see what is new. Once they try those products and you start treating them as a VIP customer again, you can offer to throw a party for them. Let's have a party and see how much free Posh you can earn. You know some of your friends loved Posh before when you shared it, so let's see if we can get you some new free stuff. Once you do that, you are basically opening the gates to their whole warm market. They already know Posh because their friend shared it, and they may have ordered a time or two and want a refill on the products that they loved as well. So it's a great way for you to not only get back in touch with someone who was your friend and customer at one time, but also to serve their customer base as their consultant now. So show them what's new with Posh and introduce it to them, and then follow up with them, treat them as VIP customers, and turn them into hostesses. So really, the biggest thing is just realizing that these people who have kind of fallen into limbo are still a huge avenue for you to work your business. So I want you to stop thinking of someone as a consultant and turn them back into your VIP customer to bring some new life into your Posh business. I hope this is helpful. If you guys have questions, post them below. If you want to see the full team training I did on this, go to my company page, Posh Perfection, and search Tuesday Training, where it will pop right up.